Can I tell you something?
Sure, go for it.
So I've been having the same dream a lot recently.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of hard to describe, and it sounds weird, I guess, but it's important to me.
Okay.
So I had it again last night, and in the dream, I asked you exactly what you wanted from me. And you said that you literally wanted every single piece of me. You wanted to take my heart and hold it in your hands so you knew that I really belonged to you. And so I took this knife out and I started cutting and cutting at my chest until it split open. And you did nothing. And I reached inside myself and pulled it out of my body whilst you watched. I was dying. And I handed it to you and you didn't even flinch as you took it. You just went, oh, thank you. And I swear, those words hurt more than anything I've ever felt in real life.
But it wasn't real life. It wasn't.
I literally live each day in fear of losing you. Of never really being able to give myself to you. And that's terrifying.
That's not my fault.
I love you so much and it hurts like crazy.
I love you too, Alex. But I can't keep dealing with this. Your crazy paranoia, your relentless dreams, you don't stop. You're too much sometimes.
I'm terrified I'm never going to be enough.
Why can't you just enjoy now and put a hold on forever?
I don't know how to do that.
Please.
I don't know how you can act so lackadaisical about us. This is the realest thing I have ever known. Like nothing ever before. And you told me you felt the same so many times.
I do feel the same. I just can't keep constantly reassuring you of
but
that.
Why not? I don't understand it.
Because I can't guarantee that what I want right now is what I want forever.
I would die without you.
No, Alex, don't say that. That's not fair.
I don't know how to be whatever you want me to be.
What do you want me to be?
I want you to want me. Forever. All the time, and I don't know how to not act like this, and I try so hard, I swear.
Stop crying, Alex. You're just a child. All the drama is just getting too much for me. I don't know how I'm expected to handle it.
Please, just handle it.
You're such a distraction. You're my whole life, and honestly, Al, you're just holding me back right now. It's all just fights and drama, and you're so intense. It doesn't seem fair.
I thought you loved me. I thought I was worth it.
I do. I love you more than anything in the world. But you drain my energy, you take everything.
I can try and change.
I can't do it anymore. You have to understand. Just not right now.
Please.
It's way too much.
Please.
I have to leave. Can you understand that?
I love you.
They love me enough to let me go.
I just can't.
Sorry.